first Santa run, done and dusted yesterday. 15 of us turned up. Just before I hit play on the video here, I'd like to say a few thank yous. First of all, to Sugarcane for putting up 15 of us, accommodating this, crackers on the table, didn't pressurize us to clear the table or anything, even though 15 of us were causing chaos. Food to die for, pancakes, fries, you name it. Also, they've donated two vouchers as well to the cause for breakfasts. Second thank you to Argo Barbers. They were straight on board with the raffle whenever I went over. Now, I wouldn't say I'm one of the most technical customers, you know, just a number one or a half over every now and again. So big thank you to them. They've donated a hot towel shave, no use to me. Also, the guys down the road in NI Supplements, they have also donated £50 worth of proteins and powders and energy powders here. Also call in, have a chat. Pete knows his stuff, give you advice on any of your stuff that you're looking at, proteins or supplements. And Sanders as well have also donated loads of sweets here and like a wee treat bar as well. And then we also have a fancy champagne bottle that was stolen from the Fondo as well. A few other things to get added, but we'll be doing the raffle. That's the tin here. Don't know what it's at the minute, haven't opened it. But I'll probably do the raffle for it next week. Just keep us running here for a few more days. So yeah, thank you guys, and call in, see the Arco Barbers, and call in, see Pete on any of your NI supplements. Here goes.
Let's go outside. We can hang out on the beach without freezing. Yeah, isn't that amazing? In Christmas times, we'll be chilling and having a good, good time. Doesn't matter if the snow is falling. Santa's coming to visit. No, he wouldn't miss this in Christmas times. Oh, and the sunset, it is just getting better on a blanket with the skyline painted in blue. Ooh, yeah, that's what we do.
Jim, what's your report going to include today?
Well, there's been a few boys not riding correctly here today, Glenn. I've seen a few boys jumping about and a bit of pushing and barging, which I didn't really like.
Elbows?
Yeah, a few boys are pointy elbows. Especially when it came to paying for the fries. A few boys went under the table and disappeared. Not naming any names, but the highlight of the day is Jerry's belt, the old inner tube.
Hold up, I am on my way, I'm in motion. Let's go to the ocean. Yeah, let's go outside. We can hang out on the beach with our free.
Has anybody, have we had an international incident? Oh, recovery!